start off by going to the export tab in the top left. Simply rename your file and change the location to your liking. Now simply choose any preset in the list down here, it doesn't really matter. And make sure the format is H264. Now expand the video tab and click on match source. This will now automatically set the settings according to your video clips in the timeline. If any of these settings doesn't match, then uncheck this box and simply change them manually. Now click on more and check render up maximum depth and use maximum render quality. Scroll down until you find encoding settings. Then uncheck the box next to profile and change it to high. Now scroll down to the bitrate settings and change the bitrate encoding to CBR. On the screen, you should see a list with different resolutions, frame rates, and bitrate settings. So simply check your resolution and frame rate on your video and apply the bitrate setting accordingly. So as an example, I'm recording 4K and 60 FPS. So I'm gonna choose a number between 53 and 68. Because I want the maximum quality, I'm gonna choose the higher number. Expand audio and make sure the bitrate is set to 302 and the audio format to AAC. Save it as a preset by clicking on three dots next to preset, click on save preset and choose a name. When you export your next video, you can simply choose this preset on this drop down menu. If you can't find it, then go to more presets, then go to custom presets and make sure to favorite your preset. Now simply click export on the bottom right and you're ready to go.